doing this is that we bowed in the beginning of class, and this is just a continuation of that, is that? So you're gonna duck under, right? Create a little space, right? Turn, come in, right? So, a lot of times you see people make a big movement here just to bring your partner back into it, right? What I'm working on is trying to make it very small. So I'm not creating a big opening, right? Make a small turn, cutting diagonally, right, to this position, right? So her head is right here. Hey, Kaitenage, right? I guess we'll try. That's for him to take advantage of. So instead of making a big movement, I make a small movement right at the wrist. I can cut to here. Right? I want his face right by me. Right? I don't want to create any openings. Right? I think.